Hello and welcome to the Aire Valley Towpath. The route starts at Canal Road in Bingley. We use the access ramp and head up to the canal. We then continue easterly on Route 696 until we meet Route 66, which goes all the way into Leeds. As you can see, it'll be easy to navigate as it's a pretty much long straight track. As I said, the route is pretty easy to follow. Once you reach the centre of Leeds, you can stop at Canal Wharf and then get some lunch before heading back to Bingley. The Aire Valley Towpath route is the towpath on the Leeds and Liverpool Canal between Leeds and Bingley, and it is suitable for all towpath users, be they walkers, cyclists, anglers or mobility impaired users. It forms part of National Cycle Route 66. The Leeds and Liverpool Canal, as the name would suggest, links Liverpool to Leeds. The full route is around 127 miles and I have it on good authority that most of it is rideable. Maybe it's a challenge for another day. Generally, the towpaths are quite wide on this canal, however, there are one or two sections that are a little narrow and extra care must be taken. It wasn't long after we started before I had the first incident of the day, a front wheel puncture. Although the opportunity wasn't wasted, as it gave us a chance to show John how to change a tube. Just changing for a fresh tube is much quicker than trying to fix the actual puncture, so it wasn't long before we were on our way. As you'll notice, the towpath and the facilities are generally in good condition and are well maintained by either the local authorities or the Canal and Rivers Trust. That's a rarity, it's not often that John follows instructions. As you progress on the route, you will pass many ex-industrial buildings, some recently restored or have been completely repurposed. I only happened to notice this when replaying the video, but coming up on the left now is a bike shop, pretty handy if you need some supplies. This bridge here would be one of the narrowest sections you need to tackle. As you can see, it's not even that narrow. We're guided away from the canal here on a very short road section. Don't worry, it's only a few hundred yards long. While riding the towpath, you'll notice that the surfaces vary in different areas. However, 95% of the surfaces are great to ride on. think you've seen five or six different services there in quick succession. If the arch of the bridge is a little bit low for you, don't bother pedalling, just punt along. When we reach the bridge we're currently approaching, the cycling route 66 heads right over it. If you want to stop at Canal Wharf for lunch, then go left. I'll stop on Canal Wharf and decide where to have lunch. John obviously sees the pub first of all. Do you remember at the beginning of the video when the puncture was the first incident of the day? Well, here's the second. My hanger snapped, not sure how, but I would guess my chain flipped off the cassette and into the gap between the rear wheel and the cassette, then snapping the hanger. That then enabled the rear mech to go through the wheel, twisting the chain and destroying some spokes in the process. With around 7 miles to go, the solution was to take the drivetrain apart, removing the chain and rear make. Then we would take it in turns, sitting on the broken bike and be pushed or hand slung by someone on a working bike. Here's a good example of Sarah parking it for a few miles. So, while Sarah's having an easy ride of it, let's get to the scores. The route can easily be done in 3 to 4 hours on pretty much any bike at a leisurely pace. We gave time 4 wheels out of 5. The route is around 36 miles, so we awarded it 3 wheels for distance. The terrain is ever changing, different surfaces and different views. There are a couple of sharp climbs or descents, but nothing too taxing, so we awarded the Aire Valley Towpath just 1 wheel for terrain. There is nothing too technical through the whole length of this ride unless you have no drivetrain. We awarded 1 wheel out of 5 for technical difficulty. For overall enjoyment, we awarded the Aire Valley Towpath 4 wheels out of 5. This was a new ride for us in 2015, but we all thoroughly enjoyed it, and we will definitely be visiting again next year. If you are able to get to Bingley or Leeds to start the ride, then we can thoroughly recommend it. It's a great ride for cyclists of all abilities. If you enjoyed the video, then please feel free to like and share it. If you have any questions, use the comment section below. If you want to see more of our cycle routes, then please take a moment to subscribe. If you would like to see another video right away, then there is a selection on the screen for you now. We have the Sherwood Pines Blue Route, the Don Valley Trail, and the Rother Valley to Tapton Lock, which uses a large part of the Chesterfield Canal. So until next time, thanks for watching and stay safe out there on the trails.